What's up, UDA? My name's Ava, and welcome to a new segment called Alumni Spotlight.
On this segment of Alumni Spotlight, let's take a look at a graduate from 2014, Tyler Adams. Tyler is a chemistry postdoctoral fellow and the CEO of Chameleon Dyes. He decided this would be his career path when Mr. Smeltz took him and a few other classmates to Loch Haven University for their Nanotechnology Day. That's when he knew what major and what school he wanted to attend. His words for students are, "You can do so much more than what many people say you can, and there's a world of possibilities, even if people say you can't be successful in a field you want to do." Our last spotlight goes to Bonnie Kent, who graduated in 1983. Bonnie is an operation manager at the Northern Dauphin Human Services Center for Dauphin County. After graduation, she moved to Georgia to explore the possibilities outside of Pennsylvania. She learned a lot about life, and for the first time, she saw homeless people living on the streets. She felt called to do something. Her and her roommate decided to take in a lady with a child, and it was a moment she will never forget. For once, she felt purpose in her life. Her words for students are, "Structure and timelines are tools to help you succeed in the future, but failure makes you stronger and gives you the ability to learn to grow. Find a healthy way to embrace challenges and take chances, which can be great life-changing experiences."
That's it for this segment of Alumni Spotlight. Check back next time to hear about all the interesting people that graduated from UDA.